like a firefly, open the night, alive and bright, chasing old shadows.
He's a constant motivation for people from India and across the world. He's someone who's beaten many odds and overcome many obstacles in life to get to where he is. This is the story of my closest friend, Saravana.
Passing streetlights and starry moonlights, and I fly free. The days grow longer and nights grow shorter as I fly free. Passing streetlights and starry moonlights, and I fly free.
That was good.
His father abandoned the family when he was very young, leaving his mother to become a street vendor, selling bananas on the streets of Bangalore. Saravana doesn't believe this is his weakness, he believes it's his strength. He's travelled to over 25 different countries, been on multiple local, national and international TV shows, holds an honorary doctorate in the field of social work, a multiple award winner and so much more. But most importantly, he's a beautiful human being and he's humble at his core.
Like a firefly, open the night. Alive and bright, chasing all shadows, like a firefly, open the night. Alive and bright, chasing all shadows, like a firefly, open.
This man, in spite of all his problems and his mother suffering from constant illnesses, manages to put on the most pleasant smile you have ever seen. He recently bought his mother their first apartment and their first car, and I very rarely meet someone as hardworking as Saru. His next dream is to be a successful actor, and knowing him, he's going to do his best to make this come true.
I believe if you have a good family and friends, you are the richest person in this world.